Right. I think I should be here.
94 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
I'm now within the evil within.
I'm just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen deaths already on scene.
131, please advise.
Maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. What kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
Time to do some detective work.
Is there any...
Oh.
God damn it. Jesus!
Right.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
That seems half ominous. I don't know why. Then again, seems like things are always never easy.
What do you make of it?
Connelly, contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Right. Emergency call. Right. Guess we'll can and get to work. I know a thing or two
smells
working
like
with detectives.
Right. Stay sharp.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
God, there's a lot of deaths already.
Something?
Yeah, I definitely heard something.
Someone alive in here.
Alright.
Are you injured? What happened here?
Can't be real.
Can't be real.
Rubik.
Got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
All right. Let's see what caught. They're firing and all. How fun. Oh, there's a rat. and I'm hanging. I'm pretty certain this is the form that my creator chose to always use this around. Anyway, how am I going to get free from this whole predicament? Come on. There we are. Probably should be quiet and sneak around. Damn, that's
locked. Shit.
Oh, there's a key there. I should have noticed a very bright object. Guy, can you move again? Need to be careful. Okay, I need to probably move soon. Let's move quietly and carefully. There's a trap. I didn't even... Whatever. Best time to run. I was gonna disarm that. I guess I'll be the one being disarmed. If things don't go well, Anything over here? No real reason to walk that way. That was a waste of time. It's just not that wise when they could be falling and sewer water. That's gotta be grand for the wound. For a reason hand here, I don't know, a lot of places have no real use. Oh. That must be it. But, I need some stuff for it. Come on, man. Climb like your life depends on it. Button. Before I click that, anything. Alright, pressing red button. I don't know how long until they'll be around again, but you probably should get moving along. Oh. Can I hide? Oh boy. Probably a wise idea to hide in here. Careful. Oh, I need to get past him. Hey, trying to judge from the shadow. first dome.
Shit.
Oh. Bob, I'm dead. I don't know how I'm not dead. That should be death. That should have totally been there. It's definitely going to be not that far behind me though. I got surprisingly lucky. God.
Twisting me around, there is nothing I can do.
Time to be in the evil within.
This
God. Oh, here's that hallway where those cops were killed. God. I probably should get moving. Things seem like they're gonna fall apart. Oh, shoot! It's not just here. The wall is goddamn ending.
Hey, where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Joseph can't die so easily.
Shit! There's no going back.
I don't even know him, but it seems too easy. Oh. call it, the whole city's goddamn falling apart. Christ, we're gonna die. Oh God, it's really deteriorated. And who's that kid anyway?
Must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps, we're fine.
Everyone being dead? Oh, we managed to survive somehow, so there must be a few survivors. Oh God. They're infected. Oh. He saw it coming before it happened. Interesting. Premonition. Premonition of things. Oh, what's going on? Wish I could, like, oh, I can now. What's going on? Okay. I'm in the operating room. Oh. Oh no. Right. Oh, Lord. Everything's like black and white. It's like.
Hello? Anybody there?
The noir. Hello?
Are we awake?
Is everyone else alright? The city.
Whatever are you talking about? You are the only soul here. Right now.
The only soul here?
This place is necessary for you. You're always welcome here.
I've been hospitalized.
I'm afraid I cannot answer that. Please, sign in here. Without signing in...
Oh, okay.
There is no way to ensure your future memories.
This way, please.
Sure.
Smells like medicine.
Okay, a nice comfy chair.
Right. Please relax.
Alright, sure.
Please, have a seat.
Ah, nice. What the? Oh, come on.
You mustn't fight it. This is for your own good.
No. Stop.
There now. You see? All better.
Lady, am I going crazy?
Huh? So I guess that's a thing that... upgrade. Oh,
I'll be waiting.
Okay. Oh, Lord.
Kidman, where are you?
Oh, I have a rocket launcher. Something tells me this isn't the standard affair. I think our rocket launch should be a bit, overkill at, the moment. For whatever I'm about to face. Let's just go machine gun. Right. I'm guessing whatever this brain juice stuff is will help me get stronger. Lantern. That person didn't seem too good looking. But then again, never judge a book by its cover. Okay, you're a cannibal. Yeah. Oh, I do not have any ammo. At the very least, it could give me some damn ammo.
My God, Connelly.
Can burn the bodies. I don't know if I need to, though. Doubt this is like, Resident Evil with crimson heads. So I'll save my matches for now. Hey.
Hurts!
Whoa.
Were you warning me about this?
You were Leslie, right? I'm a police officer. Maybe I should help you.
Should help you?
Shit. How am I gonna get you to a hospital?
Hospital!
What the fuck?
Okay, probably should be careful. Nothing in it. Let's investigate here. Oh. Into the light.
What the? Back here again.
Yep.
I must be losing it.
Trust me, weird things happen a lot.
Where this is.
Whatever is the matter?
Not much. I already have some skills. Variety of skills unlocked all over the place. Why is everything level 1 but that one? It seems like this one might be important to have the fire damage. Oh, blind enemies are 7 seconds. Electricity, explosives. Yeah. Let's have a look at all the things that potentials. So 12 seconds plus the increase of stamina. Lots of melee. Health. Firepower. And there's a few different weapons. Like, a few of those be useful. I don't see any particular reason to go for that, so I think increasing a few of those across the board would just be a good idea. Accuracy. Which that one has quite a bit of, which means it might be a critical thing to go for. As it hasn't even gotten anything. Right. Almost like mirrored weapons, except Magnum, so it's probably more powerful. But yeah, probably would be good to mirror some of the elements. Then fire rate. Should I increase it for some of the is also critical. Shotgun against head is always a good bet. So why not a lot of critical there? Probably for a sniper too. Maybe fire ace as well. I can't get both. So first shotgun, then can come back for that. A lot of time just spent there, but it'll probably be needed. So I can always go back there if need be, but yeah. Yeah, that seemed like an enemy. Through the gates. You all right?
Hey, are you guys from around here?
I don't know where.
Oh God. That's fun. They are fun. Hey, shotgun ammo. Brilliant. Might as well take a syringe. And there's a trap. Gotta be wary. It's unfair to have just a damn full-on machine gun. That lighthouse. Something about the light causes transformation. kinda concerning. I don't need light to become my enemy too. But then again, angels haven't exactly proven to be a friend. Please disarm that. Need to be careful as hell. Took them down. Oh. Might be a better of a color continue to use this. Let's use the weapon I'm probably supposed to use. Your brain juices shall be very useful for me. Another damn trap. These traps are quite frequent. Oh, maybe it's not the time to turn and fight. At least I'll have plenty of rockets for whenever I do need them. Great, closed by me. as people and traps. Gotta keep an eye out.
Good God.
There's a lot of
them. That's right. Just keep doing what you're doing.
I can take them. Okay, there's quite a few.
Out of ammo.
Get off of me. Okay, I may have woken up the bee's nest a bit. At least I can get plenty of resources. God damn. Maybe I was a bit foolish to try and take them all on, but sometimes that's how I go with the things. Oh, nice. Jesus Christ. Papa, I saw ya. Took quite a few down and I mean the rewards kinda pay for themselves, I suppose. Oh, one shot. Our flag can make a count. Anything of what? With all these guys? Nah. I don't think I particularly call up brain juice, surprisingly. If all that trouble. But still, sometimes I'll push boundaries.
Shit. Better get out of here. God damn it.
Oh, and there's even more of them. And then you just give up. Okay. Bit anticlimactic if they just give up. Either way, I'll be back to Foundation soon enough. Oh yeah, and I forgot the menu as usual. We have Michael as always. I always forget to check. At least I know someone's got my back. Yeah. I'm sure you would have mine too. Yeah. More matches. Oh, I guess I have to burn all those corpses in the way. I have a lot of matches.
Shit.
Things fall apart. Guess I have to go in. Oh, that's a trap. I know a trap when I see one. I just pick up a grenade. Got grenades too.
Right?
Yes, we're lucky to be alive.
Have you seen anyone else?
My patient, Leslie.
I saw him running up ahead, but...
But?
Come this way. Quietly, mind you.
Alright.
Have a look for yourself. Those things chased me all the way into the village.
Me too.
Yeah.
They're all over the place.
Leslie went through that gate. Good lord.
There are too many to shoot our way through.
One of us could try to lure them away while the other gets the gate open. You're the one with the gun.
If you say so.
I mean, I have a sniper rifle.
There's a crank on the terrace. You'll need to operate it if I'm to pass through.
Yep. Just give me a sec. Fine, I'll allow you to go through first. Just, there's a few left alive. I'll try and keep you safe from up here. Stay in sight, all right?
Over here! Here! Hey, over here! That's right, this way!
That old guy's gonna get himself killed.
Yep. Well, I'm dealing with it. Oh, I missed. There we are. There's no way I can... Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get from... this distance. I guess, they probably noticed me shooting, so now they're... coming to... get rid of me. I don't know how much use one sniper bullet's gonna exactly do. There's a room. Let me just make certain it's looks clear.
She's gone.
Well, she did that before. It's like some sort of pocket realm. Kind of like Larry's dimension. I wonder if Larry's dimension still persists. As that would be sort of a place for Larry to live on. plague doctor just were passed on, and I don't think Algada would say 035. I don't think it's would have death saving properties, but Larry's dimension was part of him in a way. So yeah. I could try and have everything at least level 2 for a lot of things, if not all across the board. Just that everything's like very well balanced. I probably won't get to take advantage of it because I think it's time to get back to the foundation. So yeah, time to teleport out of this definitely strange place, goddamn. Alright, back at the foundation. It's good to see your team. I guess everyone's ready for the mission. And Triple J, you're gonna join us? Thought I might as well. I have a feeling like today's mission will concern me. Alright. Isn't usual that you join us, but sure. I guess it'll be nice to have you on the team. Triple J, everyone else? Alright, Ray? Yeah, Michael? Indeed, we are. Yep. Foxy, you ready? Just in case any part of that lair is true, would you think you could take responsibility of the leading Trinity? Even if it might not be, like, I don't know what's anticipated at first, but yeah, would you be ready? I think I would. Alright, well, as long as you think so, I believe in you, Foxy, so yeah. Either way, gang, let's teleport along to the location that was on the lair, so yeah. Let's teleport there now, goddamn. Alright. I'm here. And guess we're here. Trinity's base. Something in the air feels like the energy of this place has been corrupted with hellish energy. This is not good. But yeah, this is certainly a place, big factory area. It's fairly similar to this part of what I saw, like them using, like, they're probably using defunct, like, Cold War bases, but yeah. Foxy, we got her head down. Michael, you know how I don't like jumping, but this is ridiculous. Lala, your bones won't be broken. Still, I don't want to do this. Do you need a hand? I can help. Fine. Michael. I guess I need to do this. Yeah. So, yeah. Oh. Well, that's not fair. Yeah. Gravity is... That's odd. Oh, but I guess we're falling together then. Jesus Christ. My legs. But they're fine. It was like they broke, but they didn't break. Yeah, you get used to it after a while. So yeah, I don't know how many times I've broken up my technical bones, but yeah, you get used to it. Anyway, let's find the gang. Rest of the gang. There's Boop Boop. Hey, Michael. Hi, Boop Boop. I guess everyone's already inside. Yeah. We also noticed something. We're trying to access it. Oh, yeah. There's some weird... Looks like paw. Yeah. Me and Triple J are gonna investigate it. It should be just a little bit ahead. You should be waiting through the door that the rest of the team went through. So I think we're gonna split up as our own small team. Yeah, maybe Foxy should head with you guys. Yeah, but we'll have Foxy as a part of the team. Yeah. But yeah, good luck. I'll probably catch up. But I guess I'm gonna investigate elsewhere in Trinity's base first. So yeah, good luck. It's 666. Somehow I don't feel like that's a normal number that's supposed to be there. This place definitely has hella synergy within it. Triple J? Hi, Michael. The gang is ahead. I'm sure you heard from Boop Boop that we're gonna investigate that pool. Yeah. And I guess you also have Foxy with you. But I'm starting to see why you might have joined us. As you are the one that's created Hal, I guess. Anyway. Business with Hal is usually something that would catch your interest. Yes, indeed. There's only a few things I probably leave to other people. Like, I know that you'll probably be fine on your own dealing with Gabriel. Yeah, indeed. There's also some other interesting things around, Michael. Yeah, like what? Before you head through the door, head into the room over to the left. Why? There was something there we found. The... A music thing? I thought I heard music for Bates. They have a music system. It activated as soon as we entered. I see. So I guess it's almost like an alarm system. I guess say our enemies already know we're here then. Yep, indeed, Michael. so be prepared. Oh, thanks for that info, Triple J. Good luck. And yeah, good luck to you too, Michael. Anyway, hey, Ina. Did you draw that? No, I just found that. Just be pretty fine if it was. Maybe by you. This place is interesting. Well, it's definitely not in the best shape. But, yeah. Where did the others go? Ahead. But, the giant door closed. You might be able to get open, Michael. Yeah. Let me see what I can do. I mean, I guess, any luck with this door? No luck, Michael. You give it a crack. Let's see here. Looks like some commands. I probably can use my powers to force a combination. Yeah. There we are. Let's definitely reunite the whole team. Right. Hey, Rogers. At the controls of a nuclear power plant. Are you sure you want to be nearby these? Michael isn't, like, last time. Yeah, true, true. I guess you are normal you now. So, yeah, I guess, I guess I can trust you, making certain these controls are not, activated for bad, but I guess I'll go down there. Let's see, Rebecca and... Who's that? That looks like an MTF guard. That uniform looks familiar. I'm gonna head down, Rogers, you keep the controls in order. Yep, Michael. Rebecca, identified the forehead. No, not quite, but they seem familiar, Michael. I'll leave it to you to handle. Yep. I'm just made certain that they haven't left or haven't done anything dumb with the core. Yep. They're active. Nuclear core is nothing to mess with. Anyway. Wait a second. Ava? Is that you? Yes, Michael. It's me. Something's different. What's happened to you, Ava? Oh god, you're another evil variant, aren't you? Cause you used to be evil. It's the good me came along, but she's purged now. All that's left is me. I'm getting sick of dealing with evil versions of my old friends, even though they were technically enemies. There's no need for a frenemy territory anymore. So, Oliver, you're gonna die. Oh, I anticipate it, Michael. That's your style, isn't it, Michael? Killing to get rid of your problems. But how will it weigh on your conscience? if you could still potentially save your friends. The friends that once existed are gone. You're just playing games with me, so it's time you die once and for all, Arthur Bane. You've been a bane of my life since you entered it. So, here's a long ago. It was pretty long at this point. How long ago was it? It's, I can't honestly remember, but enough is enough. Your end is here. Well, your end might just be today, Michael. So kill me. But it won't be of no result, so let's fight. Oh, Lord. You're right back there, Rebecca. You didn't shoot me, just shot you. Yep. Oh, God. I think this core is fine. No tampering. God. Damn. That makes a head into the damn pits below. Oh, God. Anyway. Oh, Lord. Michael, had something at the portal. Why is it, Triple J? You better come, get over to us. Actually, quickly. You should teleport to us quickly. Oh, great. Seems like, problems. Rebecca, keep, the nuclear core under guard. Just in case. We don't want this place blowing up with us in it, so yeah. You, Rogers, Lamine, and Ina should defend the core. Yep. Michael, shower. Too. I'm gonna teleport over to the others. Think they probably came up against probably a big problem or something, judging from the radio call. Yeah, you get over there, Michael. Don't waste any time. Yeah, I won't. Yeah, I'll teleport over there now. See you, Rebecca. Goddamn. Right. I'm here. Team, what do you need? And, oh, better be careful. Hello. Can't see any other safety railings. Only really here at the blood. Yeah, that's real safe. Anyway, hide. Jackal. Oh, no. Not you too. I guess it's only Hyde that I'm speaking to because Jackal never was the bad one. Indeed, Michael. Jackal is a bit out of commission right now. Michael, he. Darkness. They took Hyde. And made him shut up, you. No one wants to hear the sorry tale of Jackal. Oh God. God damn it. Hide, please. You became a good man. You're not the monster you were before. All that good is dead. Only evil now. And it was so easy. What? Little evil of Jackal that he had to provide was used to create this little concoction, and now I'm back. I'm alive. Truthfully, this time. And this time, you're not gonna deny me my moment, so stand back, Michael. What the? Even you can control my movement? This is not fair. Like, it's just not fair. Everyone, get ready to fight if you can, but I think Heidi is now gonna be eccentric. Trust me, Michael. It's time for why I'm hurt. Now, Michael, this time you can't deny me. You can't deny me this. Ah, great. Here we go again. It's time for your friends to die one by one.
What is this feeling of power and drive? I've never known. I feel alive. Where does this feeling of power derive? Making me know.
It's time for you to die.
It's a secret.
Sinister, dark, and unknown.
I do not know what I
seek.
Yet.
I'll seek it alone. Especially with all of the stealing my thunder the first time. We might have been on the same side, but now your friends die. Lost and alone in the night.
Damned by some heavenly stigma.
Blazing with light. How are you double speaking? Let's just say I'm sort of puppeteering Jackal to be my second voice. Great.
Wait, what's this?
But it seems like your friends can flirt.
It's fate. What bliss.
Great. You, Michael, are so annoying.
My dear.
You will definitely pay dear, my dear. I'll have to find some other way of making you go into the meat grinder. Maybe I should shoot your friends into it. Stop it. Hide. You can't stop me, Michael. One by one, into meat grinder. Stop. You'll lose everyone, Michael. Everyone. One by one. Stop.
Animals trapped behind bars in the sea need to run
rampant.
Predators live by the prey they pursue.
This time the prey is me, Michael.
My whole soul with its curse.
You'll never discover what's fire, behind this portal, Michael, and your friends shall die.
I'll plunder heaven blind, steal from all the gods tonight.
You're not stealing from us.
I'll take from all mankind.
I will, Michael.
I feel I live on
I am Satan, and I'll never be by your side. Oh yes, Triple J, you're the true one that made hell. No matter. No matter at all. It doesn't matter. If you won't be by my side, then you will die as well. Edward Pye! There you go, Michael. Your friends are no more. Okay, you've had your fun, Hyde. I'm gaining back control. Now you go to hell and die. God, I hope the others are alright. I better go make certain they're alright before I head to that portal. Yikes. Getting crushed right through it. Fun. Triple J, Foxy, Boop Boop, you guys are right. Yeah, Michael, Hog Grinder ain't gonna kill us, but goddammit, I need my bones to stop being figuratively broken. Yeah. Sorry to your, yeah, but, I'm gonna head up. Let's, see. Wait. Oh, that's the same, like, FU that I saw earlier. I guess whoever this lady must have made it. Non-believers will suffer as someone that's far of hell or something. He is salvation. Some weird rock creature or something. That tower. Why does that look so familiar? And there's... It looks like a tower. And there's like three of it. That looks so familiar. And I can't put my finger on it. Anyway, one prime time. I need to head back up. So... Yeah. Anyway, I need to head through and put into this. Oh god, I must be in real hell now. Hello, Michael. Sombreave? But you're not the Sombreave I know. The old Sombreave finally returns at last. After so long, You never really got to see me as my old evil self, did you, Michael? No, I don't think in particular I ever saw that. I only technically heard from Boo Boo, but by the time that you came back, it was a bad year, a good year. Well, there's no good inside of me, Michael. There is only death and darkness and goddamn viruses that somehow I can contract from you instantaneously, it seems. Yeah. Have fun with that. God damn you, Michael.
Either.
You're right there. God damn you, Michael. This thing is hell, whatever you have. God damn, it must be from darkness to try and kill you. But, oh God, it's almost killing me on its instant transmission. Oh. Lord, I don't think you have a Lord to believe in, especially since you probably defied the Lord. Oh, ha ha, Michael, very funny. Either way, other than me almost dying, I guess darkness put a lot into it. God, it's certainly something. God damn it, darkness was not messing around. This was certainly made by them. I guess I should have been more careful. God, it's tearing me apart. Yeah, it seems like you're getting ripped apart to shreds by it. Darkness warned me, but I truly underestimated how powerful they have become. Didn't darkness bring you back, though? Indeed, but I want to be my own free agent. And darkness allowed me to do so on, I guess, one condition. And what's that? Well, it's a... was to, you know, not to do stupid things and be an enemy and, you know, honor the alliance that's going on between multiple parties. As there's, you know, darkness, then there's obviously Time War. But there may be still others lingering on. Others? Who? Oh, you'll see, Michael. You'll see. that's one of the other third parties is still alive. Oh, my other parties is still alive. Yes. Great. I guess you won't tell me who. No, Michael, no. It's best that, things are kept a secret. Yep. I guess, the illness, virus, whatever, ain't, affecting you as seriously anymore. It took a moment to get used to. But still, darkness certainly made it with the intent to kill. But I know you have that little power of yours that will only benefit from the virus being there, being what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. So it's a real pain that you have something so powerful. But I technically, you know, am still in the body of one of your allies. So what if I was to theoretically take upon the same thing? Oh no, you don't. I won't allow that, Sombre. But who knows, maybe I've already done it and shooting me would be foolish, Michael. I guess so. God damn it. God. Yes, darkness really did, make a good virus. Yeah, indeed. But, either way, I guess, you now have to weigh up your options here, Michael. But if you're bluffing, you could be. I guess, I still have that, you know, power of truth and lies. So, yeah. And I can tell that you're, oh, truth, interesting. Well, even though bots technically haven't always been the most effective, there's still technically one thing that I can do is, you know, amplify bullets. But that doesn't really work out too well, even against the, you know, the darkness. Well, it still kills the living darkness, meaning it can still kill you. And, yeah. So, all it'll take is a second of a ramp up and you're dead. Now, Michael, you might not want to kill me before information that I might have. You saw the drawing of the towers, didn't you? Yes, what about them? Tell me about it. Tell me what you know. Well, let's just say those towers might be important. Don't be cryptic or you're dead. I'll give you one hint. Scarlet. My mother? Yes, and that's it. Otherwise, that's it. But then you're dead. I might be dead, but there's hell back. Well, then hell will be gone again. Until I guess it's not gone again. Because I know I'll be back again to hell. Again for, I guess, Gabriel, but one thing at a time. You're gonna die right now. I guess so, Michael. But do you really think this will be enough to stop Darkness's plans? Who knows, but I've had enough talking. Return to the pentagram. And I need a teleport out of here. Like, because I don't think, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be getting out of here. I think physically, there's no portal back, so I'll teleport back. Let me make certain, though, before I leave, that this isn't some sort of ritual for you to return some reef, even though you're dead now. Okay. No way for some reef to come back. Anyway. Yes, hell will burn again. But yeah. I think, time to teleport back to the gang. Goddamn. Alright. I'm back here. Oh, Lord. Michael, what was in there? Lamina. It was sombre, but evil. My brother was in there? Indeed, boop boop. Sorry, they were too far gone. I had to kill him. Boop boop understands. Boop boop's just sad that sombre was like taken for Darkness's games. This has become too much. Our friends and allies keep becoming our enemies. Well, especially the enemy variety. But you know what boop boop means. Yeah, boop boop. We need to stop this. I agree. This can't go any longer. We gotta stop Darkness. We can't wait on, I guess, Alan Wake forever. But I know that I'll be hanging there soon enough. But before then, before I have a chance to return, we need to get started, like, now, so we need to destroy their, whatever they're using. And I think I have a clue to what they've been using. I found an image in the meat grinder. I'm pretty certain you would have probably seen it too since you fell down there. Boop boop. Yeah, boop boop saw. Those towers. Boop Boop's seen them before. Boop Boop knows that you've technically seen them too, Michael. Really? Where? In the Scott Queen's realm. Your mother's realm. I think darkness is using the tower and its other twins to help it. So we need to stop the towers. Alright. So I guess we're going to my mother's realm, but my mother's dead. How would it be accessed? By you, Michael. You probably could always go there, just never tried, so you have the key, being the Scarlet Prince, even though you don't want to be called that. You have the key. Yeah, I guess so. So, yeah. I guess, then that's where we'll head. To start off with. Where are the other two, then? In similar realms, Michael. Boop Boop's uncertain if all three still remain, but there are supposedly three of them. Yep. I guess, we'll tackle one tower at a time, then. Starting with, my mother's one. And yeah. Yes, is everyone ready to head to a different hell? But what about Trinity Base? What about Foxy's supposed to be the leader of this place? Boop Boop still suspects there's some validity to the invitation, but Boop Boop's uncertain. Either way, this base is too dangerous to be left intact. It's too tainted with hell energy now. Boop Boop might think it's best for nuclear explosion time. Oh, I guess I will allow this one time. I guess this is a moment that you've been waiting for. Huh, Boop Boop. Yeah, Boop Boop definitely would love to do this. Rogers, do you want to join? Well, if I'm allowed to this time, Michael, can I? Sure, Rogers. Oh, let's the crazy you. Let's take control a little bit for once. Yes, this is how it begins. Oh god, better be careful. No railings around this place. Well, barely any railings. But, yes, this is how it begins. How you start to become the future you. Yes, but I still suspect it'll be a long time before the old me really gets to be set loose. But it will be nice to let a little bit of the old me out. Time to blow up stuff and cause arson, indeed. Uncle, let's do this. Well, guess not uncle in this case anymore. Now you're I guess, great-grandson, but Boop Boop's ready to do this with Rogers. You two ruining stuff. Seems like the old days. I guess, I'll leave it to you two then. I guess, will you catch up, then Boop Boop will certainly catch up. And plus, once the tower falls, the realm of your mother's will probably disintegrate, Michael. So, Boop Boop recommends you get out of there quickly. Yep. Alright. Either way, I guess, see you two soon then, and, the rest of us, enter my mother's realm and, destroy the first tower to stop darkness. But yeah, let's go. Team, everyone ready? Yes, Michael. Let's teleport there now. Goddamn. Alright. Here we are. So this is my mother's realm. Oh. That must be the tower. Yeah, it definitely, resembles what I saw. In, the artwork. I'm gonna head up there, guys, and destroy it. So, maybe you guys should, quickly, investigate. So, you know, poke around, split up, but be ready to teleport out in a flash as I'm gonna destroy this place pretty soon. But I'm curious what secrets my mom may have hid here, but stopping darkness is probably more critical, so it's better some secrets are buried. But yeah, either way, good luck, team. Good luck, Michael. Just don't get yourself hurt, alright? I'll be alright, words are getting mauled. Anyway, see you. Love you. Yeah, I've definitely been here before. Oh my god. What's this? God damn, I can hardly read this with it vibrating to hell. Triangle, person, some sort of creature or something. Some poor guy's head. Or probably as service and sacrifice to my mother. I think this place needs to be destroyed. I guess I was here. Yeah, definitely is the Book of Lights. Why didn't they destroy it? Yes. It wasn't the right time or place. Maybe they came back but weren't successful, I don't know. I can't know everything. Either way, this is going to be destroyed. Oh god. Right within the energy. Anyway. Blowing up the tower now. God damn. Alright. We're back. Lord. One tower destroyed. to the car. That's each towel then boop boop is gonna look like my mother's, right? No, Michael. Well, technically yes, but no longer. As you may know, towers can change, and, you know, realms can change. Specifically one tower. Wait, the Tower of the Aeons was one of the three? Indeed. Of course it was. As, I guess, you know, different, towers made by, us, different, key groups or individuals. But, yeah, meaning that, well, then, case solved for Aeon Tower, it's destroyed. No need to worry about it. Boop Boop suspects not, really? But it was destroyed. Like, the realm gone, destroyed. Boop Boop suspects Boop Boop will have to destroy home. This is why Boop Boop wanted to do something fun before Boop Boop would have to do something Boop Boop doesn't particularly want to do. Oh, I guess you could figure as soon as you saw those towers that home had to be destroyed, and the only person that can really do it properly to give it justice is you, because I'm, you know, wasn't it Aeon slash Enigma back then, and Becca never was really a part of the Aeons back then, as she did her own thing, so I guess it's your home, so yeah, I guess I'll certainly allow you this honor, so yeah. Let's go to your home, Boop Boop. Yeah, Boop Boop doesn't particularly want to do this, but Boop Boop knows they have to do this. Otherwise, Boop Boop will never feel content, always. Yeah. Well, then, let's return to your home, Boop Boop. We're gonna go to your actual home, Boop Boop. Yes, Rogers. You actually get to see where Boop Boop's from. Cool. Yes, lead the way then. Yes, Boop Boop shall. Yeah, lead the way, Boop Boop, and yeah. Let's teleport there now, goddamn. Right, we're here at the Clock Tower of Aeons. And the storm rages on again. Now I know that storms have a lot more significance than meets the eye. I wonder what calamity caused that. And how many souls died for the creation of that God. Yes, I definitely know more now, boop boop, of your home through, I guess, the passage of time and all that, and there's still flying cat and all that. Does that mean the ghost of, is it Daisy or Misty? I forget who was here originally anyway, but let me figure out who it is. Let's see. Misty, Michael, hello, hi. It's good to see you. Oh God, actually, this works. You're really just gonna allow me to push you along? Well, you have to run to try and keep pace with you, or I get, pushed around like it's a car ride to Disney or something. I don't know. And there's still the Aeon Polygordons here. Yeah, a few survived. Huh. Interesting. I guess a few Aeons still live on. Well, not fully. They are ghosts like me. Same for that cat. Yep. I guess it'll happen. Seemed like we've hit a robot. Well, I guess it gives us a second to properly speak, Michael. I haven't stood this down ages. You really are a movable object, Michael, on occasion. But, never mind. I guess, even I guess I'm strong enough to break the immovable. Yep. Misty. But, there's so much to say, but I guess somehow I feel like you already know what's going on for us. Yes, and there's still so much for you to do, Michael. Keep it up. I know you and the gang will succeed. Pass on my wishes to Ivy. She has things for you, Michael. But, either way, you should probably get back to the task at hand. I know that not everyone would necessarily be 100% happy that the Realm of Aeons will now be, and the Clock Tower of Aeons will now be fully gone, but it has to go this way. Otherwise, darkness will continue to use the powers against you, and this stops them potentially controlling odd things as well, like the living elements. So, it's best that goes this way, Michael. But either way, you should get back to the gang and, help them through it, especially Boop Boop, as I know they'll need it. Yeah, you're right, Misty. See you, Michael. Goodbye. And it's time for this tower to finally fall. I wonder actually if our ghosts are in here. This is where Matt's Ronnie and all that. Boop boop. Doesn't really want hand side. You go, Michael. Yeah. And actually, I don't even think I saw Ronnie in the Realm of the Dead. How did so many people not end up in the Realm of the Dead or end somewhere else? Well, not so many, but still quite a few. But yeah. If you just stay here, I'm sure Rogers and Rebecca will keep you company. Yeah, Michael. Anyway, there's inside. There's someone here? The hell? Oh, and they're asleep. Do not disturb my master. What is it? You disturb the master. Should I blow him up? Don't worry about it. Who are you? I can ask you the same question, but I'll answer first. I'm Michael. Never seen you here. You don't seem like you're from here, but then again, maybe you are, and I don't know. I am just my face. As punishment would become the face for a villain. In the multiverse, many people refer to me as Kira because of that. And fittingly enough, I soon became the Aeon of Murder. For one simple murder I did, but I did it to try and stop the very events that would lead the Aeons to where they are today. But I guess I did not do enough. I did not know that the pestilence that faced us was such a widespread problem. Beforehand, I was a doctor, an Aeon of medicine and science, but due to the one murder, I was disgraced, faced to basically be seen as a villain forever. I even manifested basically the same thing as my counterparts, basically a stand from Jar Jar. Oh yeah, I've had a stand once. That was a strange day. But yeah, I guess things didn't go well for you. Yes. Now I'm dead. And seen as a disgrace. I wish I could have done one thing before the end to redeem myself, but there's no, I guess, redemption, so what can you do? Yeah, I guess so. Well, I'm sorry, Kira, what's your actual name, like, Aeon name? I am just Medici. Medici? That's quite a interesting name. Yes. That is, I guess, was my name before it was tarnished. But yeah, and a lot refer to me as Kira. Yep. Well, Medici, it's nice to meet you, but the end of this realm will come soon. I'm aware. We're all aware. We knew this day would come. But, I guess the Aeons did get to live on thanks to Boop Boop. Please do tell Boop Boop that their efforts weren't entirely, technically, in vain the first time. Oh yeah, true. Yes, it's not in vain. You guys did live on. Hopefully, thou is what Boop Boop's about to do, make it easier. Yes, this is the one thing in the world Boop Boop probably wouldn't want to destroy, but yeah. As sometimes it just has to happen. But yeah. See you, Medici. Good luck to you. Good luck to you, Michael. Anyway. Hey! Kitsune! Hi. Again, this isn't fair that you get to be back twice. Well, I guess I'm very lucky, Michael. I always send my goodbyes to you in the realm of the dead. You're just cheating at this point. I guess so, Michael. But I guess you're not here for me. No, I'm here for Ronnie. Hey, Ronnie, how's it going? A death note? So I gave that a go. This is just a copy, not a true one. It's a you saw if you want to have, you know, a fake copy, so if you want to take it, it's yours. Well, I don't think Ghost will be doing any stuff like Light Yagami, so like switching out notebooks and whatever. So I don't think it'll be needed. Just take it anyway, just in case. Sure. Another thing though, eventually I have to give to Ghost that I might forget to give it to him. This time I'll mail him it, like, by teleportation mail, like, I don't want it to be a several month thing like last time. Well, it may have not been 7 months, I might be over exaggerating, but still, I held on to it for too long. Yeah, Michael. But yes, this is goodbye. Yes, indeed, Ronnie. Sorry, distracted by a million things. Yeah, well, you always are, Michael. You always are. Anyway, go give my best wishes to Boop Boop, and yeah, it's just the same, I can't really leave, because it's like I'm stuck in place to where I, originally worked, but yeah, give Boop Boop my wishes, yeah. I shall, but yeah, I just spy Ronnie. Goodbye, Michael. Anyway, oh, there's a small door. What the hell? Oh, there's a, like a thing from Harry Potter, whatever. Anyway, should I get back to the gang? Boop Boop, Ronnie gives his, her best of wishes to you. Kitsune was also there. So I guess the same for her. But, I also met with, anyone that I never really talked to before, Medici. Oh, Medici. Didn't know he'd still be around, and even I'm mulling words. I really don't want to do this, Michael. Boop Boop doesn't want to go through with this. But Medici wanted to say that you still gave the Aeons a second chance, even if you didn't know it at the time. The clock tower of the Aeons was saved. It's probably been here longer than you realize. Wait, really? Yeah, seems so. I don't think Medici's lying, despite he had something where he was called Cure. Yes, I know Medici, and I know he's a good man. I'm one of the few people that believed him. Boop Boop knew there was something more to it. Especially being an Aeon of knowledge, but the other, Aeons or Enigmas at the time were blind. Medici was just trying to contain the spread, but it had already spread further than could ever be comprehended. The pestilence, and it would ruin the minds of the Aeons and destroy our society forever. Boop boop. No, Medici is no bad man. So, everyone here was fine. Well, I guess whoever survived. Yeah. Those who survived got to live on thanks to you, Boop Boop. You didn't fail them, you know, entirely. Sure, darkness might be, you know, ruining the ending right now of your people. But, yeah, again, we make our ending, so the least we can do is give them rest from this eternal cycle of torment and, I guess, wars. You're right, Michael. Boop Boop believes you're right. Boop Boop's now has the courage to do what needs to be done. Boop Boop will destroy their home once and for all. Boop Boop's just glad that they got to be home one more time before its destruction. But Boop Boop's ready to destroy it. So, Boop Boop shall destroy it and will teleport out of here as it gets destroyed. So, get ready, you know, Michael. I'm ready. You do what you need to, Boop Boop. Boop Boop's destroying here now. Let's go, goddamn. Alright, back at the Foundation. Ivy, I guess I was expecting you. Misty mentioned you, so yeah. Ivy, do you have some information for us? We just destroyed a second tower, about to go to a third to try and get control of things from darkness, but feels like you have some information for you. Well, yes, Michael. I guess I didn't really fully explain how I created a safeguard for darkness, you know, that, you know, project where I could allow, you know, darkness to properly rest if need be. Yeah. Ivy. Why is it? Well, I basically created something like anti-existence, but it's just absolute darkness with a barrier between. I basically created anti-existence, if that makes any sense. Just for convenience, I'm calling it the anti-abyss, as the abyss is, you know, well, was the old center of our world, the multiverse, you know, was the sort of, you know, sandwiched in between you know, anti-existence and regular existence. But now, with what I've created, we would actually sort of be the center if anti-existence was still around, that is, but we'd probably be the center as anti-existence is pure light, energy, matter, you know, all that, where the anti-abyss, as I'm calling it, is just absolute darkness forever, and where darkness can return to its natural state, and hopefully, you know, if I've designed it correctly, nothing, no light should pierce in. And anyway, there's only two ways to access it. One through the Kingdom of Darkness, just like how the Abyss in anti-existence used to be accessed. I guess that makes sense. And the backup is the Helltaker House, just in case, because Kingdom of Darkness, you know, darkness probably, you know, would try and, you know, overthrow my, you know, regime, you could say. But yeah, either way, suffer. Yeah, but I'm really the only one that knows about option two. Well, same with the Triple J, but for the people, they only know of the first, just in case. We want to keep the Helltaker House as a backup, just in case. And that way I don't know the evil living darkness that, you know, haven't, you know, the ones that are, well, you know, the ones that, you know, causing problems versus the ones that haven't, but still, even the ones that haven't, still, you know, could potentially tell, you know, darkness, and I'm not certain how many of them are truthfully loyal, despite, you know, having, you know, the certainty that Triple J's living darkness is absolutely fiercely loyal, 100%. I don't know how it's even possible, but I definitely commend Triple J, and the list and why I can, you know, tell which ones are Triple J's ones is a invaluable resource. I see. Yes, go work, Triple J, making things easier. Yes, indeed. My darkness is always loyal and at the ready, Michael. All you have to do is ask, but I guess I want to honor Ivy and not put them in harm's way, as it's still her people, even if I created the other half of it from me. Yes. So you're being kind to Ivy by, you know, not using them directly. Unless, I guess I wished for and Ivy agreed. Indeed, Michael. Yeah. Well, that's, consider of you, Triple J, but yeah. So, either way, why tell me this now? Did you not know before? Well, I sort of figured on the fly because it was my first time, you know, creating such a thing, so Anti-Abyss is, you know, basically now sort of, you know, like one part of the equation. We're in the middle. Existence is, I guess, the new filter point. and if anti-existence ever returns to normal, it can be, you know, the top part, but, or bottom part, I guess it's all mad perspective, but either way, yeah, so, yeah, the anti-abyss should work hopefully well, and, no lights should be able again, and, you know, I should be able to keep my promise to darkness, my people. So, yeah, that's cool. I guess this keeps your people out of harm's way. Yes, which I really do not wish to harm or even kill my people, but sometimes it's necessary, unfortunately. It's just, it's fortunate that I always seem to get knocked down before I can ever seem to land a killing blow. It's always seemingly up to you, Michael, to do that. Like at back at the lunar base and elsewhere, that you've prevented me from needing to kill many of them. I've still killed a few, but I do not want to execute so many of my people. Yeah, fair enough, Ivy. Fair enough. But so, yeah. So, yes, this is handy knowledge, so you are able to create something just like anti-existence. I guess same sort of barrier type too. Indeed. It's definitely a complicated barrier to make. It's not one that can so easily be replicated, so if you had any idea of potentially using it, Michael, creating more of them, it's not so easy. Well, I guess you read my mind, because I probably was going to ask about that. So I guess that's a slightly unfortunate, but I guess like anti-existence would have already been one hell of a thing to make, so anti-abyss I guess would follow the same logic. Yeah, Michael. It's probably due to the fact of being a true god now, even though I'm only half of it, but I'm the right half to do this. Yep. So, does that mean Triple J could bring back anti-existence? Yes, I guess he could just who knows what reason there may need be for it. Although, the present does affect the future. And even though the end of time, I suspect, without the realm of dead will suffer and may cease to exist, there's still that flux state where it would have existed, even if all timelines are still, ultimately being combined together, it's still there'll be that flux state where there'd be a micro I guess ounce of it actually existing, meaning if anti-existence was to be brought back, it would save the lives of those in the future. But I guess put a anti-existence in the same risk as is before. Yeah. So I guess the abyss will still be in remote burning up. And combining things, so actually, if we are a sandwich, if we brought back anti-existence, we'd be crushed, wouldn't we? Yeah, Michael. Maybe it's best that anti-existence doesn't come back, despite we could save lives. Doing so could cost a lot more bringing it back. Plus, we technically, by bringing it back, since it's literally the realm of, infinite matter, energy, it also has, basically tons and tons infinite life forms in it. Both, anomalous human, or otherwise, it's really a cluster bomb of everything of the multiverse, so yeah, it really just be too much of a risk to, yeah, to bring it back. But that does make me think, why doesn't, the darkness destroy anti-abyss, combine us? Because even if we don't get sandwiched, it's still the same thing as anti-existence. I suspect it's because Nunar, thou art kind is within the anti-abyss. Despite, you know, darkness's wrongdoings, they still, you know, have some level of, you know, kinship with their fellow darkness, even if some of them would probably do so, the, like, some of the darkness that is our enemy right now would probably do so. Like, they would immediately lose what small armies they have by doing such acts of vile acts. As I sense that the few that still follow those that are truly the vile ones that are, you know, leading the charge for, you know, the band of, you know, rogue living darkness, the others only follow because they believe in, you know, the principle of the old way so much so that they will die fighting for it before they change their ways. They're not bad people, they're just, you know, as those that can't change so simply overnight. And even, you know, the ones that have joined us, it's been harder to convince some than others to, you know, really stay with the program, like Halparts and Horats. So, yeah. Or at least, you know, not to cause any problems or whatever may be needed, but still, anyway, it's just been a challenging time to, you know, get everyone working together. Yeah, I kind of know the feeling. I, you know, went through that for, you know, basically the first, you know, year two of, you know, after reforming the foundation. It really felt like more than, like, 2 years. It felt like, you know, like a decade or something, trying to get the foundation, you know, working together without someone, you know, one of the factions, you know, going back to their old ways. It was a surprise the other day to, you know, see the Serpent's Hand, like that they were one of those groups that used to always seem to be the ones to be one of the first to, like, break off. Same for Chaos Insurgency. They were always the two biggest ones to prove to be problems honestly surprised the GRC never really did the same thing. Actually, never. In fact, I believe, which is an actual surprise, that they were, I guess, the good ones. But then again, GRC, despite how some of the Foundation members might feel about the GRC joining us, they were an actual government-funded group. They were actually, you know, regular people in the end of the day. Regular people with crazy training to deal with the situations that surround, but nonetheless, regular, you know, law-abiding citizens, the most case, I'm certain the GRC probably had its own way of dealing with what would be a DCOS or us, so yeah, I think the GOC probably were a bit more kind with their lawbreakers and rulebreakers, and probably just put them into regular prison for crimes, and crimes they might not even remember committing, remember like committing, like, because, you know, amnestics. Like, I guess only the worst case scenario, like, people, like, the really bad eggs would have had to gone to prison whilst for not even remembering why they're in prison, or that's not great. But I guess it's fair karma for those who were really the worst of the worst. Otherwise, if it was only, I guess, a minor offense, I feel like the GOC probably could have allowed them to return to normal society, obviously, with memory loss being, yeah, again, the key thing, as it always is. But yeah, honestly, there's still why don't know about the GOC, despite being a part of the Foundation for years, but I just let the GOC do what they do best, and that's destroy entities, and I'm sure they're eating well when, you know, getting the fighter armies of darkness and all lights. But yeah, God, the Foundation's definitely had a long history. But yeah, I can definitely relate to Ivy, indeed. It's hard getting everyone working together. But anyway, yeah. So Anti-Abyss now exists. Only we know about the second way to access on the Kingdom of Darkness. Either way, I guess We've got a job to do. Don't we, Michael? Third tower? Didn't you say? Yeah, third tower. I don't actually know where's boop boop. Would you know boop boop but might as well allow Ivy to say what this one is, because Boop Boop knows Ivy knows what's the last one, Ivy? Well, the last tower is definitely a interesting sort of tower, as the name for it isn't even technically, you know, for the building isn't even referred to technically as a tower. It's referred to as a house, even though it's still essentially a tall tower, being a lighthouse. Oh, of course, a lighthouse. Makes sense. Now, a lighthouse be a main way of controlling stuff. Yep. Just like the many places you've been to, Michael. Yep. Wake, in Sound Mind, even the Evil Within today. Oh, it's very coincidental, but then again, like, I feel like these coincidences have more meaning to them. I'm still not certain what the coincidence of me having a Excalibur is, like, from Legend. It seemed odd that I didn't get an answer, but then again, it could just be coincidence, but coincidence is never without seemingly reason in the multiverse. Just sometimes it takes a lot longer to find out why. But yes, something with the Excalibur I have, it's a key for something, I feel like. A sword is a key, like Red versus Blue. But what for? I guess I'll figure out in time what it unlocks. One thing at a time. It doesn't matter for now. I think it's time for us to get moving to the third tower. Not waste any more time. So, team, ready to move out to third tower? Yeah. Michael, indeed. Let's deal with the third tower and destroy indeed, Michael. We shouldn't dally any longer, as I've told you why I need to tell you. Yeah. But yeah, again, you'll probably still have more to tell me, as that's how things usually go. You always have a lot of great and grand secrets or new knowledge, or, you know, create new things, like today's case. So, yeah. Like, I feel like this won't be last time. Yeah, Mike, indeed. Anyway, let's go. Yeah, let's teleport to the tower. Goddamn. Alright. Here we are. To get to the lighthouse. Almost looks like a beacon in a way. Pretty certain the place in the evil within, like I had a glimpse of a paper. It said like Beacon Hospital or something. But anyway, sauna. Yeah, Michael, I noticed this. There's a big layers. It seems like almost someone like made certain that it had a big noticeable sign. Yeah. I'm guessing our friends are inside. Somehow. Being a sauna. I think I know her. Arcee! Hello, my friend! My god, it's good to see you. Good to see you, Arcee. It's been a bit. How you been doing? Good, good, my friend. I'm just enjoying a nice, I guess, bathe in the sauna. Nice. When I speak to you, like, it's, like, you're relatively normal, but you're so cryptic, like, all the time, and, you know, Alan's world. But I guess, I can still have my cryptic moments, but not everyone has to leave a trail of breadcrumbs. Yeah, I guess so. But, anyway, anything to tell me at the moment, Artie? No, not really. And plus, it's still technically too early for the release of Alan. Well, actually, due to your time dilation, this actually is now after the point where you should be able to access it by the point where this, I guess, what is it, for your create again, videos, right? Yeah, videos, Artie. So for this, video today, it'd be most likely after the fact of the game being available. Well, DLC, but nonetheless, at the current point where it stands, it is before the accessible point. So there's no way you can avenge there today, Michael. And you still have something to finish with Lara, even if she's dead. You still haven't went to the underworld. Yep. Although, I'll return today. Yes, quite fitting, but then again, recursion is repetitive and will always show up again. Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, Artie, it's always a good chatting to you. But I'll be going. This song is really starting to make me with my cold or whatever go off. Yes, indeed, Michael. You get well. Yeah, I will. Artie, see you around whenever I see you again. We'll actually see each other in the not-too-distant future. Okay? How non-distant? You'll see, Michael. Alright, see you then, I'll see ya. Goodbye. Goodbye, Michael. Anyway, it was Artie, I mean, I don't think you've particularly talked to Artie. A bit, not really a familiar face, though, to me. Yeah. Anyway, I should, head towards the lighthouse, so yeah. God. God. This, sickness is, kicking my butt, slowly. Yeah. Oh, Lord. But anyway, I should get to the lighthouse. Lord. To destroy it. Alan. Hi. Michael. Hi. What are you doing here? I'm not too certain of that myself. I think I'm asleep right now. I think this is a part of my dream. Well, it's more than just part of your dream. It's a real dimension. Or much more that I know about is limited. All I know is this lighthouse is very important for the multiverse. And for that fact, unfortunately, it must be destroyed. But yeah, it might be best to soon wake up, wake, as I have no idea how it will affect you. But why would your dream lead you here? I don't know. I once had a dream like this where I went to a lighthouse to, you know, escape the dark presence. Yeah, I know. That's how it all began, isn't it? It all began with a dream. Yes. Now I'm here again. Does that mean I'm reaching initiation? No. Like the midpoint, death and rebirth, and soon we'll, you know, start return properly, as I don't feel like return was done potentially properly, but then again, maybe it was. I mean, Either way, if, or, like, the past events weren't just a damn dream, I think I'll truly be out of the dark place when we get to, out of my dream, as you would call it, Michael, but yeah, I just don't want to be stuck in limbo forever, neither do I, but sometimes that's just how my story goes, especially as of late, now that I've done so many things, there's nothing really left to do, but there's still a few things loose ends, so it's keeping me occupied for the moment, but I too hope for the end sooner or later, but yeah, good luck, Alan. Don't stick around too long. It might not be the wisest idea. Yeah, Michael. Good luck destroying this place or whatever. Yeah, thanks, Alan. Oh, here I am. Can I get any higher to access the top? I guess I could always. There we are. Right at the top. Top of what seems to be a relatively potentially self-contained dimension. But either way, this tower must soar, so I guess time to destroy this final tower to stop darkness, and yeah, goddamn. Alright, back at the foundation. God, it's been a long day. I suspect we've dealt with darkness's plans by destroying those three towers. Boop suspects those towers could have controlled a lot more than just our friends. I suspect it's the very things that they probably would use to control the living elements given time. Anything that we don't already control, darkness is trying to take control of it. So, if it's not ours, they take it. Yep. Great. But Boop definitely suspects that we're back on the winning path, that they won't so easily be able to take control of the living elements and also the people that have been in our lives, and yeah, but the living story and living art are still both definitely under their control, with only delayed or stopped the domino effect. We are still in the same position, technically, or at least Boop now believes with this action that means they won't be able to domino into a place where they would be able to take out Nina and Foxy. Yep. And soon, we'll push back. But yes, we still don't know where to go. But yeah, and we've got to figure out the Trinity thing with Foxy. But it's been a long day, we might not be able to solve it. But it looks like some mayors landed, so yes, maybe our next clue is Oriana doorstep. Hi there. Who are you? There's a message for Foxy. Alright, you can give it to Foxy. What is it this time? Let me read that. It's another location. This time, different from before. Still, trailer. Oh, again, Foxy. Sorry, our old location was compromised. We did not intend for any harm. This time, for safety, we have went to somewhere more reliable. The oldest house that exists here? I wasn't aware of that. Isn't it a place for Mounds World? Yeah. Yes, there's our own version of it. If not, it's the same entity. The oldest house has now managed to cross over into our world in a way. Oh, literally says in the rest of the layout. Yeah, I should probably, as you kept reading. And now, it, resides, here. In our world, but still very much we wish to grant you being leader of Trinity, and the oldest house will still prove a useful headquarters, even if the oldest house is partially compromised. But we believe that situation is half sorted thanks to Michael, but also now for being sorted out thanks to a new team that has formed in the FBC known as Firebreak. We believe we're not too certain, but either way, none of this matters. The few Trinity members that remain wish to begin anew, and hopefully this can be a new beginning for us all, so yeah, and hopefully we can help you, Michael, and the Foundation, and make something new, as the old Trinity were led by Forbes, and we recognize their fallings and how they got themselves killed. We are the few that were smart enough to not died so willingly. And knowing Michael is probably with you, you probably have your doubts and suspicions about us. Believe us when we say that we are not your enemy and we truly want help. So please meet us when you have the opportunity to. We know that you probably were being delayed thanks to the former site being compromised. We'll see you when we see you. Until then, this is the members of Trinity signing out. Hope this letter reaches you as soon as possible. Alright, well, it seems like they're genuine. And as far as my powers can tell, as I think I can tell truth or lies even for Les, they're not lying, so yeah. Either way, I guess that will be where we head next, to the oldest house. Is that what Artie meant when I'd be seeing him again soon enough? Very soon indeed, probably in the next couple of days once we're ready again to head out. Anyway, for now we should rest. I mean, I'm still sick, so it's probably wiser to do so, yeah. It's weird that this has happened twice now. Yeah. If I had a nickel for every time this happened, I have 2 nickels, which isn't a lot, but it's odd that it's happened twice now. But, yeah. Either way, I guess we'll get to that when we get to that. Yeah. But, yeah. Either way, this has been long enough as it is. Indeed, Michael. We'll get there next time. Yeah. Next time, Ray. Which, always seems to happen at the same times, but whatever. Either way, for now, let's rest. Everyone else good? Yeah, good. Excellent. Yeah, you can leave the foundation. Good. And I'll be keeping this bucket. That bucket looks awfully familiar. Like the Stanley Parable one. It's my bucket. Okay, I won't touch it. Chill. It must be one of those damn reinsurance buckets. Those things are dangerous. I should probably destroy them. Don't you dare. I won't today, but there may be something on my agenda. But then again, I don't think buckets are going to end the world. It's still, I guess, One thing at a time. Now, I think it's time to rest. So, yeah, let's rest. And, just go home and rest. Goddamn.